guys, welcome back to my channel Crafty Craft. So today I'm going to do a video on how to make a paper soap. So let's start the video. So you have to take a tissue paper and cut into three parts. Then you have to take this brush, this big brush, and you need a liquid soap also. So you can take out the Dettol in any container or bowl, and you have to paste it on your napkin. Now let it dry for 30 minutes. Now you can take any color paper, blue, green, any color you can take, and fold it like this. And cut it. Now you have to fold it in half like this. Now you have to take that soap tissue paper and keep it here like this. You can use tape to stick it properly. Like this. Now you can decorate with the stickers. Or you can draw something also. Now these are the final results. So if you like my videos, so please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.